When I'm blind, I could see how to repair the ntoskrnl file in Windows XP, because mine is, it's corrupt. So enter 1. Type my username, password. If you don't, press enter and skip it. Alright, now type in cd space system 32. Now, expand. Well, I just hope this works because the file is corrupt. Slash i386. No, backspace. /ntoskrnl.ex. Yes. Now you type exit and it should be back to normal. Still, oh my gosh.